Hi guys, my name is Vaibhav and welcome to Chalchitra Talks. Today I want to show you another guest episode and इस guest episode में मैंने अनवानी ने Cyrus Brocha से बात की थी. आपने Cyrus Brocha के MTV पे shows देखे होंगे. You might have seen him on The Week That Wasn't, a CNN IBN show. And most recently इनका IVM पे एक podcast है, one of the best podcasts of India जिसका नाम है Cyrus Says. So Cyrus के साथ हमने काफ़ी एक बहुत ही free flow बात की थी. Don't look out for recommendations in this because it is one of those episodes where we just talked, but it is a conversation that you are thoroughly going to enjoy. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right inside the conversation Vani and I had with Cyrus Brocha. Hi Cyrus, how are you? Welcome to Chalchitra Talks.
Thank you, Vaibhav. Thank you very much. मेरे ख्याल से you are number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14th Vaibhav that I know. 14th. Not bad. I have a collection of names. Names are very important to me. Or जो common actually गलत शब्द है. Because common का मतलब है कि inferior. You know, you should not use the word common. जो popular नाम है, because I think that is the more, because in Parsi, Cyrus is very popular, for example, it's like Vaibhav. Yeah. It's, you know, I mean, it's not like I was given a name that nobody's heard of before and all. Vani also is a fairly popular name. So I'm saying that you should try and remember how many people you know of the same name. And the biggest problem is, mera age group mein Alzheimer's ki jo set in jo ho jate hain 40 ke baad, you actually forget which Vaibhav is which. So now on phone, now I'll have to write Vaibhav podcast, Chalchitra podcast. So I have to do some connection.
This is nice. So, Cyrus, like I was telling you ki aapka hum recommendations lete hain hamare channel pe, and when we ask people who are your favorite interviewers, bahut logon ne aapka naam recommend kiya hai. And we need to
government pressure, Vaibhav. Government pressure.
Nahi, main aapko batata hu, because yahan pe like interesting cheez hai. Some of the guests I have said they love your interviews, they love your podcast. Even when you don't let people speak, ye kaise crack karte hain? Ye hame bhi sikhao. Like, how do you crack this?
इसमें एक टेक्निकल बात है. इसमें लेट मी क्लैरिफाई कि प्रॉब्लम क्या है इसमें, बिकॉज़ गलती मेरी नहीं है. आई डोंट थिंक गलती इज फ्रॉम एनी ह्यूमन बीइंग्स पर्सपेक्टिव. ये लॉकडाउन की गलती है, बिकॉज लॉकडाउन की वजह से वी आर स्टक डूइंग दिस स्टाइल. अगर मैं फेस टू फेस हूँ आपके साथ, तो इट्स मच इजियर टू कट यू और नॉट कट यू. यू नो, आई एम सीइंग यू, राइट? वानी इज टॉकिंग, आई कैन सी दैट शी वांट्स टू से समथिंग, सो दैट फ्लो इज अ लिटिल बेटर. वो टेनिस मैच के जैसा होता है ना, एक शॉट एक शॉट एक शॉट एक शॉट. पर यहाँ पे क्या होता है कि वी डोंट नो समटाइम्स व्हेन देयर थ्री फोर, वी आर थ्री राइट नाउ, तो एक साथ बातचीत हो जाती है. इट्स लाइक पार्लियामेंट आफ्टर सम टाइम. And so I would like to put my hand up and say it's not a bahana, but I feel ki technology ki wajah se and lockdown ki wajah se, because of overuse of technology, we are stuck in this situation.
यहाँ पे एक चीज, like we also want to learn from you कि एक होता है the art of interjection. So what is the right way to cut someone when you are talking to them?
You're asking the worst. You're asking, you know, you are asking Jasprit Bumrah about batting. You're not bullying. मतलब क्या है? Really? From my childhood, people are telling me, shut up, stop talking, let her talk, let him talk. My daughter, Maya, jo abhi, she's 14, bachpan se, she started screaming and shouting. So finally, my mom said, will you just let her talk? She's trying to say something. And so in my house, people all behave like this. You know, it's really like parliament. Because agar aapko kuch present karne hai, kuch pesh karne hai, sabke saamne koi point dilana hai, you have to get everyone to keep quiet by screaming. It's like a Punjabi wedding, yaar. It's just a lot of noise happening and you have to manage. I can't teach anybody about this format. This format is very strange. But I really like talking. Like, we're talking now and I love strangers. Nice. Yeah, I don't know agar ye koi psychological baat hai isme, ki I'm very comfortable with strangers anywhere. I can chat with them about anything, including your GST, your income tax returns, your, you know, personal problems, organ failure, death in the family, kuch bhi. I just feel more, maybe a lot of people feel more comfortable with strangers. So I just like this podcast medium. कहावत है कि फैमिलियरिटी ब्रीड्स कंटेम्प्ट. इसका मतलब है कि व्हेन यू हैव टू मच ऑफ द सेम पर्सन, प्रोडक्ट की मार्जिनल यूटिलिटी डूब जाते हैं, एंड देन यू कांट, यू नो, यू डोंट, मेबी यू डोंट रिस्पेक्ट आल्सो. तो विद द पेरेंट्स, फ्रेंड्स, आई डोंट गेट दैट एक्साइटमेंट.
Cyrus, who are your favorite, अभी लाइक बहुत स्पेसिफिक क्वेश्चन है, लेट नाइट टॉक शो होस्ट?
कपिल शर्मा व्हेन ही इज ऑन सॉन्ग इज वेरी गुड. Yeah. As a talk show host, I don't like wo jo beech mein jo natak watak hai, sometimes it's just too predictable and too loud. But having said that, I think he's really good. Back in America, because of the America ka jo influence itna zyada hai, I like Conan O'Brien. I don't know if you guys see him. वो मेरा हीरो है because वो मेरे जैसे I can just feel he doesn't want to work. तो एक जोक को खिंचाएगा 5 मिनट के लिए. Informal jokes around it, which is like I just love that style because I feel deep down if you're true to being a comedian, why did you become a comedian? You became a comedian because आप तो failure है life में. और कुछ रास्ता तो है नहीं. You tried law, you tried engineering, you tried MBA, कुछ नहीं. उसके बाद कहाँ जाऊँ? Then you daddy use influence network, ये वो किसके किसे आपको एक नौकरी मिला? वो आप भी fail हो गया. So finally you become a comedian. So you have to accept that you're there because you're a shirker, yaar. और आजकल की comedians they're disgusting. They want to read, they want to listen, they want to write, they work 8-12 hours a day. I'm ashamed of them. It's always like aajkal ke politician to actually kaam karna hai. I mean, why do you do any work? Politics is about doing nothing. If you do nothing, country is safe.
So Conan is one. Who else? Conan or Kapil?
Conan hai, phir, I like Bill Burr. He's not a late night host, but he's a stand-up comedian. Hindi, I love Jaspal Bhatti. He's my god. I wish one day we can give him the respect he deserves. पीछे का जो जनरेशन, they've not realized that a lot of what we are seeing has come from him in the last what you guys or the comedians around us are doing in all the languages. It's not just Hindi, Punjabi,
right.
But he's superb mind. And he took the bureaucratic process of India and he made it so much fun. Closest to that is right. Yes Minister. It's a similar sort of style where, you know, making fun of the process. I love that. Post office, chief guest, police. When you try to file something, when you try to get a promotion, when you naukri ke liye apply karte hain, getting a certificate of death. You know, I took on all those things before office, which is also very good. So, Jaspal Bhatti for me, number one from our side. The Bill Burr, I love from that side because he doesn't get scared to take on any subject. And he's married to an African-American woman. So, he's now allowed to make jokes on anything because by that, he's honorary African-American. So, he can do that. White comedian kabhi us side pe jaate nahin, they'll still be patronizing. He can do that. It's similar to like a Hindu comic marrying a Muslim girl or whatever. And, you know, then he can take both sides.
मैं यहाँ पे एक वो पूछना चाहूंगा, लाइक बैक इन द डे व्हेन एमटीवी पे जब प्रॉपर वीजेइंग होती थी, हु वाज योर फेवरेट वीजे?
द बॉयज वर हॉरिबल यार. इट वाज निखिल, बोथ प्रोफेशनल. अगेन, यू नो, दे स्पॉइल्ड माय रिकॉर्ड. आई वाज ओल्डर देन ऑल ऑफ देम स्लाइटली. एंड मैंने जो सेटिंग किया था या सबकल्चर किया था उन लोगों के आने के पहले, इट वाज वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज निखिल वुड कम शो इंटरेस्ट, एंथुसियाज्म, जोश, जुनून के साथ काम करते वो. आई एम लाइक, व्हाई आर यू डूइंग ऑल दिस? यू नेवर आस्क हूज ऑन द सेट एंड व्हाट आर वी डूइंग हियर, दीस आर स्टूपिड क्वेश्चंस. सो दे डिडंट गेट दैट होल आइडिया, दे टुक इट टू सीरियसली. आई वाज वेरी डिसअपॉइंटेड. आई एंजॉयड वर्किंग विद द गर्ल्स ऑल द टाइम बिकॉज वेयर विल आई गेट टू मीट प्रीटी गर्ल्स विदाउट पुलिस कमिंग एंड सेइंग प्लीज लीव? So that was very enjoyable. Each one was, and they're all very nice. It's not the worst day when you spend 5-6 hours, one shift fully almost with Malaika Arora sitting on a couch, you know, and you come back and talk to your pals in the lane. And Vikram, kya kiya aapne? Yaar, daddy ka fact hai. And then my life is, for them was, even though it wasn't that glamorous, actually, for them it was unbelievable. They go to father's factory or to a court or whatever, and I go and sit on a couch with Malaika, well, who changes 5 times and looks better every time, and I do nothing. You know, nice. I just talk rubbish sitting on the couch. I love Nikhil. He changed the game completely. Very professional. And Saukar, very talented. Disgusting. Delhi boy who's... I mean, wo to pura din aise karta hai. And every pass the mirror, he would go and check his face out like it's changed. I said, can I use bad language? I said, C-U-T, whatever the word is. I said, ek 5 seconds mein kya farak hoga? From one mirror to the next mirror, your face actually changed, but he was more insecure than the women. He'd do... Unbelievable.
Okay. Or what's your opinion of the like show Coffee with Karan in particular?
Yeah, mera ek hi criticism hai usme. Cricket is my religion and I don't like my cricketers being disrespected. KL Rahul and Hardik Pandya are really lovely guys. And he created that situation of sexual banter wo sab, where they for following his style. Actually, okay. And then Hardik Pandya was looked upon as, yaar, isne ladies ke baare mein, you know, disrespect kiya ya beizzati ki TV pe or whatever. It's not fair because he sets that standard. Aisa question poochte hain, if you're stuck in a lift with 2 men, one is Milind Soman, one is Arjun Rampal, who would you touch and why? Now you're asking questions like this. What is the guy? That's the mood. So either you join the mood and say, maybe aisa hi karta hai.
Absolutely.
So they join the mood. So, and then it's a language issue also. Hardik is talking in colloquial Hindi. It sounds more ganda. Ranveer Singh spoke in perfect English, but the same thing. But he didn't use uske le, usko le, you know, that just sounded more dirty. It was, but the intent was exactly the same. Only language was different. So in that one language, it sounded more, not, I won't say classy, magar wo itna, it didn't sound that bad.
So you are saying it's bad that Karan tried to make them play the game.
He should really support them because uska style jo hai, uska avatar jo hai, is always going towards the sexual banter if you watch the show. So I was just very unhappy that, in fact, I wrote to BCCI and said, instead of dropping Hardik Pandya and KL Rahul, you should drop Karan Johar. But he had not made the squad. So pointless
okay.
point.
Okay. But Vani, do you have Vani, what, do you have any questions?
Yeah. Paris, how do you slow down? Like, how do you maintain the stamina and then also...
Yeah, you are doing like one episode every day in the morning. What's the process there?
But it's better na that way that I don't have to talk to myself ghar pe. बैठ के अकेला बातचीत हो जाती है फिर एंड पीपल थिंक यू आर मैड बिकॉज़ योर पेरेंट्स डोंट वांट टू इंटरैक्ट और वाइफ और व्हाटएवर सो दिस एट लीस्ट आई गेट टू टॉक टू समवन एस्पेशली ड्यूरिंग लॉकडाउन इज बीन वेरी गुड बट पीपल आस्क ऑल द टाइम आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिस क्वेश्चन समटाइम्स की व्हाई यू सो एनर्जेटिक और व्हाटएवर बट व्हाट टू डू दिस इज ऑल जेनेटिक्स नेचर वर्सेस नर्चर क्वेश्चन क्या बताऊं बट दैट डजंट मीन दैट्स राइट हां Sometimes I know people get really irritated because you're too energetic or talking too much
or
move a lot and they can't take it after some time. And I've got a lot of
criticism.
Let me tell you.
मेरे को भी लोगों ने ये बोला है कि कभी-कभी आपकी एनर्जी देख के हमारी एनर्जी चली जाती है. मैंने कहा ये क्या बात हुई? ऐसे थोड़ी होना चाहिए. This is not the point, no? And then what do you do after that?
But Vaibhav, ये negativity का source खुद का है. It's not coming from you. Because that person is reflecting the negative energy for himself. It's you're not giving negative energy, so don't bother. मेरा सोच ये है इसमें सिंपल सोच है कि कुछ भी करो कॉमेडी में या पॉडकास्ट में जो भी है अगर आपको मैलिशियस इंटेंट है आपके माइंड में यू नो हेटर इज देयर गुस्साई है यू रियली वांट टू हर्ट समवन देन दैट्स डिफरेंट मेरी डॉगी से बात हो जाती है ना ओके आई डू टॉक टू माय डॉग आई कैन से ही इज फाइटिंग विद अनदर डॉग आई कैन से डॉगी डोंट डू दैट डॉगी प्लीज डोंट डू दैट You know, the tone is more important than what we're trying to do. Yeah. If I really want to stop it, I have to say, doggy, don't do that. Don't do that. No, that's what I'm saying. So, I think it's all intent. Intent is the most important thing. What is intent? Gali galoch? Okay. Then if that's your intent to abuse, make ridicule someone badly, then that's a bit mean.
Okay. But like, I think Vani also wanted to know, mereko jo lag raha hai, like, correct me, Vani, if I'm wrong. कि व्हाट आर दोस थिंग्स जो आपकी प्रोसेस जो स्लो प्रोसेस है लाइक डू यू मेडिटेट कोई ऐसी चीज है जिसमें वे यू
मैंने आर्ट ऑफ लिविंग ट्राई किया हुई थी थ्रू मी आउट ऑफ द क्लास एमटीवी के टाइम में तारजो में एक जबरदस्ती एक या दो बार आई थिंक दे हैड कम डाउन ऑन फ्राइडे मॉर्निंग एंड सब लोग को एक साथ करना है इट बी गुड फॉर एनर्जी इन द रूम ये वो आपका स्पिरिचुअलिटी बच जाएगी ऑल दैट फाइन यार इट वाज वेरी डिफिकल्ट इट वेंट एट सच अ स्लो पेस लेडी वाज वेरी नाइस बट देन शी टर्नड अराउंड एंड सेड नो हूएवर इज सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू यू यू हग देम एंड से आई लव यू और मेरे साइड में मेरे बगल में मिस्टर गांधी था अकाउंटेंट विद बैड ब्रेथ एंड मैं ऐसा किया एंड आई सेड नहीं हो पाएगा आई मीन मैन हैज अ लिमिट यार क्या ही थ्रू मी एंड द अदर साइड इज आउट फॉर टॉकिंग सो
आर्ट ऑफ लिविंग में हमारे एक बार कॉलेज में हुआ था दे आस्क्ड मतलब मैंने अटेंड नहीं किया था बट लाइक व्हेन दे आस्क्ड पीपल कि टुनाइट यू नीड टू गो होम एंड कॉल योर पेरेंट एंड टेल देम आई लव यू एंड आई एम लाइक दे ऑर्केस्ट्रेटेड द आई लव यू इट इज वेरी ब्लैक मिररिश फॉर मी
मतलब योर पेरेंट्स कम बैक एंड आस्क यू व्हाट डू यू नीड वेबर
हाँ मेरे को वही लगता है ना उनको टेंशन हो जाएगी यार क्या हो गया बेटे को कौन परेशान कर Because my way of showing love is very different. No, मतलब मैं ऐसे नहीं कर पाता कि मतलब मैं आज तक मेरी like 26 साल की लाइफ में पुल ऑफ नहीं कर पाया मैं आगे भी नहीं कर सकता हूँ मतलब not that I don't love them. It's just that मैं कॉल करके I don't know. I'm sorry if
मैं क्या बोलता हूँ कि I don't think it's not negative. अगर आप I love you कहता है या नहीं कहता है, because there's a time जो sincere बात जो है, it has to come from you, right? So there's no point
Absolutely.
In acting. Acting से क्या होगा? So we are basically doing everything to please the other person. Well, the I love you, तो I love you, जबरदस्ती करना पड़ेगा, करेगा, हो गया. But what is the point? It's better you just say I, which you want to say only I, just say I and end it there. But I don't think it's a bad thing or good thing. All these things it depends on your state of mind, ना? आपके मन में क्या चलता है exactly at that point. A lot of people they want, they're feeling lonely, unhappy, sad. तो उनके लिए बहुत benefit हो जाते हैं.
उनके लिए बहुत therapeutic हो जाता है.
Exactly. But मैं भी 26 था तब and इतने सारे beautiful girls थे वहाँ पे and you want to impress the guys, you want to impress the girls. You're sitting there. You're not going to get into the frame of mind of Art of Living, ना? You're passing comments. देख दिनेश क्या कर रहे हैं. देख उसकी वो देख सकते हैं चट्टी. देख देख किचो किचो. That's how we are behaving. So in that mindset, they will never have a chance with us. So I did feel bad.
साढ़े ग्यारह बजे So I was like, I have to make coffee before doing it. Otherwise, I won't be able to be at my best. कि वो 2 minute की एक process मेरे लिए खुद को दे दो, then I'll be able to like ask questions and like be more proactive in the interview. ऐसी आपके लिए क्या process है apart from the whole podcasting thing, which are your like we call those pockets of stillness?
मैं क्या बोलता हूँ इसमें दो तरीका है. Okay, एक है you plan everything. And you do it perfectly. Aamir Khan ka jaise tu rehearse karke ek point pe point karke question answer poocho, aapka ek flow hai, ek level hai, ek points hai, ek graph hai. That's one way. If that's your style, wo kar lo, because log jo insecure hote hain, I think it's better for them to do that. Nahi to anxiety bahut badh jata hai koi medium mein, you know, whether it's on stage or whatever. And then there is the very relaxed flow, which I prefer. Usme kya hai ki I know that I'm not Shakespeare or Premchand, or mujhe jo kehna hai is not really that important. So I don't feel any pressure. So I just relax and chat. But I'm not saying whatever works for you, you do. Jab main Lee Strasberg gaya tha, I don't want to show off, but main ek acting studio pe gaya tha. This one director out there, he explained in English this word decide ya suicide ya fratricide ya patricide. Wo side jo hote hai na, second syllable side, C-I-D-E, uska matlab is to kill. So whenever you see this side ka second syllable and first jo bhi hai, it means something to kill. The suicide means kill yourself. Decide means to kill the thought and accept the decision like that. So his point is, why do you have to decide? Decide kills art. Art ek flow ho jata, streams of consciousness jo kehte hai na, you just allow it. You woke up, coffee piya, you have some idea what you want to say, you relax and chat.
Absolutely.
एयरपोर्ट लाउंज में करते हैं या बार में करते हैं या फ्रेंड्स के साथ जो करते हैं नॉर्मल फ्राइडे इवनिंग पे. If we pre-plan, sometimes we kill the art. It becomes craft. Na? So, jaisa aap school mein padhe karke, aap history ke baare mein itna jankari hai aapke paas, but you don't understand anything. You just give me all the dates and tell me the war. Or these 4 points that why Battle of Panipat was won by, Babur. This reason. But you've not really understood the point of anything. Yeah, so what's the point of mugging like that? So I don't like that. So I take, and plus I'm lazy. I don't want to work.
But I'm saying ki ye jo coffee routine hai mera, this is not to like for the interviews or the podcast. It is just to start off the day. Ki yaar ye ek cheez meri honi chahiye. Like there is this book jo main padhta hu subah uthke, daily rituals karke kitab hai. Ye bahut cool kitab hai. Isme sare jitne bhi artists hain unke bare mein hota hai ki kaise unka ritual hota tha. I just like it.
No, you're right.
Aisi aapki life mein constant cheez kya hai?
As usual, main suna nahi aapki question barabar suna nahi main, isliye I went off on my own rant. But what you're saying is absolutely correct. Everyone needs a crutch. Ye psychological hai zyada. Because you need that, agar main coffee piya, main doggy ko walk kiya, ya main toilet gaya, jo bhi hai. You need that crutch because then your body goes into a happy, positive frame of mind. Aage jaane ke liye. And if you don't have that, us din jab by chance supposing coffee nahi tha aur dukaan band hai.
Yeah, absolutely.
That day will not be good for you initially because you go into a negative frame of mind.
Yeah.
Cyrus said, like, sometimes things go downhill for you if they don't go according to your plan. So have you learned how to snap out of it?
Honestly, work and all has never been a problem. Again, I don't want to sound arrogant, but main itna dhyan aur itna pressure khud nahi dilata. You know, I just don't bother about it. I'll tell you what bothers me is timing. I'm very good with time. And if people are late or whatever, keep me waiting, I start losing it. That's one big problem. So in that sense, and then most Indians are not like that. So a lot of clash happens. Gaadi. Chalane mein, parking, driving. Oh, those are areas where I can lose it. But never at work. You know, honestly, I'm quite happy because my work is nonsense. I've been doing nonsense for how many? 30 years, 1996. Se, kitna ho gaya? 25 years complete. Celebration, chalo kar party, baja on, and drinks, sabka do peg, sabko pila do. So, yeah, so I think also working in MTV, you realize very quickly that those who are taking it seriously, not that you should disrespect the medium, but I think, you know, it's a music channel. Yaar, aap roadies dekh. Intellectual capacity kya hai wahan pe? What is that? Nikhil ka show kya hai? A similar show about dating and all.
Splitsvilla.
Or anything that we've done. Even Love Line to some extent. I mean, it's not intellectually challenging programming. So you have to just relax and have a good time. It's just youngsters having a good time on a channel for youngsters. I think that is all you have to remember. Sometimes people who take it so seriously, producers we came to, yaar, they bade 15-20 page leaflet for one day shooting, and I'm thinking, ye kya ho gaya abhi? Remaking Amar Akbar Anthony, or we just shooting ek college ka aju baju?
So, recommendations pe wapas aate hain. Now, we want to know, apart from Cyrus Says, which are your favorite podcasts, both from India and overseas? Like, let's talk, ab podcast world mein jaate hain. Kaun sa aapko pasand hai?
Obviously, Joe Rogan. But Joe Rogan, jo main pehla lockdown one mein, I thought I really enjoyed Joe Rogan, but now lockdown 2 mein main uska right wing side zyada dekha bhi, you know, love for hunting and I mean, see, you can't be Jesus or Krishna, you know. I mean, those are very high. Human beings can never reach a full 100% perfectness, right? Perfection. So if you can see beyond that, then the whatever person you glorify, a hero or whatever, I think it'll be better. So I was a little disappointed because, you know, I'm a bit of an animal lover and this and that. And I don't like hunting. It just turns me off. Yeah. Because it's so unfair, you know. Firstly, they call it a manly sport. Aap batao manly kaun se angle? 500 yard ke length se aap ek badi tele lens. Ab tele lens ke saath laser pointer bhi hai. Wo laser point janwar ki body pe touch karte hai. You can't. A 5-year-old can kill. You know, I mean, it's just that dot hits the animal ka thing, and boom, that nishan is there, and boom. So I mean, and they're talking about the guns and all that. It just doesn't, you know. I like the martial arts side too, and all that's fine. No problem. Hmm.
कोई ऐसे याद है आपको जो रोगन का पॉडकास्ट दैट यू एंजॉयड लाइक विद एनी गेस्ट मतलब कोई हो
एक पावर लिफ्टर है उसका नाम भूल गया यार हु शी सेज डोंट डेडलिफ्ट सो व्हाटएवर सब्जेक्ट्स आई लाइक बॉडी बिल्डिंग सो यू नो आई फॉलो दोस सब्जेक्ट्स ऑन द पॉडकास्ट
बट लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस क्योंकि मैंने लास्ट जो चीज पढ़ी थी इट इज लाइक डू डेडलिफ्ट व्हाई शुड वन नॉट डेडलिफ्ट
नो आई एम डेडलिफ्ट फॉर लाइफ ब्रो आई एम 49 ब्रो आई एम डूइंग अ 350 पाउंड डेडलिफ्ट विद अ बैड शोल्डर ओके इन माय कंपाउंड सो यू नो आई मीन व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज There are different schools of thought. Yeah, I'll tell you about it. Some people think that you have to train less as you age, and train less even before that, and lots of rest period for the body to recover and grow. But now that theory, I think personally is just wrong. Ab gymnastics ko dekho. Gymnast jo hai wo har din 5-6-8 ghante ke liye exercise karte ho. And you see their bodies, they're packed. Their physiques are packed. The males and the females have very well sculpted physiques. To unko kuch rest day pe hote nahi. Kabhi nahi. I mean, 30 days a month of hard training, not 1 hour of lifting. Yeah. But please don't listen to me or anybody here. Please follow your other gurus and all this. My thinking is little. I would ask the government to stop me.
Arey, hum to aapse baat karne hai. Beta,
deadlift kar raha. 26 is explosive power. You can't beat it with anything else. Less reps. Yeah. Go heavy and hard as much as you can, and just warm up
Chalo,
properly.
Point noted. Haan, warm up is important. Iska deadlift.
Warm up. Okay. Warm up ka matlab kya hai? Warm up. Should I rant about that? Urban gym, please. I hate urban men because they never come with any hard to work out. They come with their gloves and their wristband and their watch and they put something on the phone and all that. But they never understand the mentality of bar, touch, hold, grip, lift. They don't come with that mentality. Hmm. And a warm up can't be 15 minutes. What is warm up? Warm up is just getting the blood flowing in the area. You just do the deadlift with the bar with 25 kilos on each side or whatever, one or two sets, few reps, and then you go. But these guys are unbelievable. They run for 5 minutes. Uske baad stretching karte Jane Fonda ki jaise kyaon, Shamak Davar classes. Uske baad touching the toes, whatever reason. I don't know why they need to do that. Yeah. It's all dangerous stuff. You'll just hurt yourself stretching, especially as you get older. Why, Bhav? Don't waste time. Yeah. Just touch the metal, feel it on your hand and kill. Be a warrior when you go in the gym.
Nice.
Be a warrior.
Nice.
Be Alexander.
मैंने एक जो रोगन का एपिसोड देखा था वेयर द गेस्ट सेड कि इफ यू लिसन टू म्यूजिक व्हाइल डूइंग लाइक द एक्सरसाइज एंड द वेट लिफ्टिंग इट्स चीटिंग मतलब ये उसका क्रक्स था कि यू शुड नॉट लिसन टू म्यूजिक व्हाइल यू आर डूइंग द वर्कआउट मतलब डू यू हैव एनी ओपिनियन अबाउट दैट
ये तो पर्सनल बात है ना ये कस्टम मेड चॉइस है आई डोंट लाइक म्यूजिक आई डोंट लाइक नॉइज आई डोंट वांट टू टॉक टू एनीवन आई लाइक टू बी एज एंग्री एज पॉसिबल आई एम पॉसिबली नॉट अ नाइस गाय इन द जिम आई एम श्योर आई हैव नो फ्रेंड्स बट एंड आई डोंट लाइक पीपल हु फैफ Because I don't, especially men, we don't have explosive power and you don't, this is where we have to show our manhood. That's it. Only for 1 hour. Uske baad you should demasculinize yourself for the rest of the day and behave like a sissy, which is what I do. Nice. But in the gym, I say, come and work out. Lift the bar. Don't talk. better hoga ya main wo grip karu main kitna rep maru? What is this? I heard this guy going asking the coach one day, kitna rep maru main? 8? No. It's not a maths class, yeah. Get the feeling. Just start working out. Don't start me off funny. These are very touchy subjects. People who are mean to animals, people who come and waste their time in the gym, men with
people who are late. People who are late.
People who are late.
People who are late and are bindas about it. Because, you know, sometimes at least, I mean, you can't say anything.
And they're unapologetic about it.
like, you know, so, you know, that attitude, you know, the, oh God, yaar, really.
Oh. I relate to that one. Because mere ko ye ki, like we talk about this a lot. Like Vani ko main bolta hoon. Sometimes people are shitty, it's okay. I hate the people who are shitty and unapologetic about it. Those are the worst ones. Ki they are like, huh, to kya ho gaya? Ye to ye nayi generation aise hi chalta hai aajkal yaar. Like फोन नहीं उठाया, कॉल बैक नहीं किया, मैसेजेस कर, इट्स द न्यू नॉर्मल. वो न्यू, सॉरी मैं बहुत सुपर हो गया.
वैभव ये सुपर पॉइंट है. वानी, व्हाट डू यू थिंक? इट्स करेक्ट. आई थिंक एवरीवन कैन मेक मिस्टेक्स. जल्दी तो हो जाते हैं. यू कांट, आई मीन हूएवर, वी जस्ट डिस्कस, एवरीवन कांट बी अ कृष्णा और जीसस और व्हाटएवर, फाइन. But if you don't say sorry, then you're really a bad person. Up some time, जब आपको पता है कि आपने कुछ misbehavior की, तो then you have to take it forward because the ball's in your court. Yeah. And yet you कुछ नहीं. तो so what if I'm late? What happened? Nothing happened.
Yeah.
This is a conversation I've had with you. Nothing happened. What happened? Nothing happened.
And even if they don't say it, उनकी body language दिखाती है कि हाँ, keep like कि ये हो गया. Vani, आप what do you think about this?
I'm trying to unlearn this.
Okay, you do this.
I used to do this. Because I feel like, no, I don't want to talk to anyone. Just let me be. And now I've
started. Achha, ye wali cheez hai jo Vani ne boli. People do it in the name of self-care. Yeah. We need to protect ourselves. So, ye self-care hai humara. Mereko scam 92 ka sabse bada scam self-care lagta hai. Itna gand mach raha hai na self-care ke naam pe duniya mein. कि हाँ, नहीं तो हमारा सेल्फ केयर के लिए है कि हमने बात नहीं की सेल्फ केयर, एवरीथिंग सेल्फ केयर.
कोविड फिनोमेनन भी सेल्फ केयर ही है ना अर्बन इंडिया के लिए. तो सारे जो काम वाले जो है, योर पीपल द वेंडर्स और जो काम करते हैं घर में, यू थ्रू देम ऑल आउट. सेल्फ केयर, यू डोंट केयर अबाउट एनीबॉडी एल्स. इट्स वन डे वी विल डिस्कस द पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ आवर क्राइम इन इंडिया, अर्बन इंडिया, ऑफ थ्रोइंग आउट पीपल हु वर्क इन योर हाउस, योर वॉचमैन, पीपल डाउनस्टेयर्स, द वेंडर हु कम्स एंड टेलिंग देम टू वॉक एंड फाइंड झारखंड, गो एंड फाइंड ओडिशा, गो एंड फाइंड अरुणाचल प्रदेश, वेयर यू कम फ्रॉम. But don't come inside the building. Okay, don't get sad. Yeah. I'm just telling you, but that's a huge crime which no one has talked about. Wo zimmedari kiska hai? Kisne kiya? This is Jaipur, Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore, Chennai. We have to. We can't say we didn't do it. It's our people. People are raised like us.
So-called
progressive India was the most selfish. Yeah. Self-care.
So, like, I'm glad at least you are unlearning it because, like, wo bahut
zyada. Yeah, I've started unlearning it.
Ab saath mein episodes karne hai mere ko yaar, aapke matlab aisa
kya. I don't do it anymore.
Hey, Vani, what's your problem? You got a nice smile, you get away with anything. It's when you age that you have to worry, right? Don't worry now. Just smile. Who's going to say anything? Okay, ma'am, no problem. Take your time. Charm bhi ek cheez hai, bhai. Charm bhi ek cheez hai. People should use, you know, when people say sorry nicely to you or make a joke or they try to, I mean, it's so easy to break the moment. There's no need to fight. Someone is feeling upset ki, you know, main khada hai, dhoop mein, 2 ghante ho gaya. I mean, you can easily say, hey, bro, I'm so sorry, give a hug or whatever, you know, you can break it.
In the larger scheme of things, are you a forgiving person?
Very much. Wo mera ek good quality hai. I'm very forgiving. In fact, that's a problem because everybody's forgiving meter is different. Or agar aapka khunnas ratio zyada hai, to you know, the other person, you've forgotten the fight. And you're talking normally and the other person is holding back, and you don't even realize sometime. Ki, you know, usme aur hurt hai, ya sensitivity hai, ya jo bhi hai. Yeah, but I, my wife and I, the biggest problem is that every time we fight, 5-day trade embargo chalo jate from her side. Aur main to 10 minute ke baad, I'm like, oh, Aisha, what should we eat? She said, I don't want to talk to you. So, शादी करने के पहला प्लीज चेक द डायनामिक्स ऑफ द पर्सनालिटी ऑफ पीपल. अगर एक लंबे है, एक छोटे है, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू वर्क, इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ ह्यूज प्रॉब्लम. बिकॉज़ हाफ द टाइम वन इज सल्किंग एंड द अदर पर्सन इज थिंकिंग, बॉस मैंने क्या किया, बिकॉज़ यू कैन नॉट रिमेंबर प्रॉपर्ली. और कभी कभी आपस में क्या होता है, व्हेन यू नो हस्बैंड वाइफ, यू डोंट रियलाइज बिकॉज ऑफ द क्लोजनेस एग्जैक्टली व्हाट यू हैव डन. एक तुवाल अगर गिर गया बाथरूम में, आई मीन फॉर मी बड़ा पाप तो नहीं है, इट्स जस्ट यू नो नॉर्मल. आई मीन आई डोंट इवन नो व्हेयर दैट हैपेंड. And for that, the whole day, I will get dirty looks until finally it'll be brought up and said, as usual, the towel's on the floor.
Podcast पे मेरे को आपको एक recommendation देनी है. Like एक बिल्कुल not so famous podcaster, friend of mine, his name is Abhinandan Sridhar. Okay, so he hates his voice, but he wants to do a podcast. So what he does is, he does the podcast and he's like speeds the whole thing. वो recording ही आप 1.5x, 2x में देखते हो, तो ऐसा लगता है दो बच्चे बातें कर रहे हैं about something very intellectual. So everything is like two kids talking, क्योंकि everything is like sped up. और इतना मजा आता है यार, ऐसे गोदाद की बातें हो रही है जेआरई के किसी एपिसोड की बातें हो रही है, and it's like two kids talking. I just like the concept a lot. Have you seen ऐसे podcasts which are very very self indulgent yet good? कि यार कोई एक छोटी सी चीज पकड़ ली, जैसे करते हैं बिस्वा का हिस्ट्री के ऊपर पॉडकास्ट है, राइट? लाइक पीपल हैव दिस पॉडकास्ट अबाउट स्पेस. सो हैव यू seen or heard of any podcast about something very very specific yet good?
I think ultimately ye custom made brand hai na, to sab log wo specific cheez dhoondne ke liye aate hai podcast pe. Mostly you're not going for general thing. I think I like animals, so over that I've seen some small how to stop dog fights. I mean it's a very small market, I would think, but you know what to do yaar. Such without though, when you're alone you can be yourself and you can go and see things, and then your algorithm will tell you ki who you are. Suddenly I realized, oh God, but I'm actually a history buff. Oh, I like this kind of music. Oh, you know, and it's real scary because you don't have that self-conscious identity about yourself yet. क्वेश्चन of left and right
but pata like Cyrus if I can say maine bahut logo ko Ben Shapiro wale episode recommend kiya because even when he's talking shit both of them are listening to each other
why we are following Ben Shapiro you and me I don't know if Vani is following is because he's a good talker usme bhi
he's
talented.
A good talker absolutely
good talker yeah. not what yeah. he's talking is what you're enjoying it's the art form of him talking am I
absolutely.
Right Vaibhav
absolutely
usme bhi
absolutely.
Kuch hai na usme kuch power yeah. hai and from there what he's done is allowed you to now start listening to him where he will get you to come to his side possibly yeah. because yeah. he's won you over as an artist first and now he's trying to yeah. win you over as a philosopher wo second cheez hai wo strip second cheez hai pehla avatar hai kya hai wo avatar that avatar has come through and he's really good talking and I've noticed one thing he unlike me he doesn't interrupt even once doesn't he lets the guy finish the point and then he goes like a 10,000 miles per hour but he doesn't interrupt And Joe Rogan ke saath jo aapne bataya na, they have a nice way of letting the person finish.
Unka wo wala jo pura idea hai ki drinks le aao, weed le aao, like get
exactly.
every possible.
So everyone's chilled. Aur second baat hai, 320 million Americans, itne bade desh hai. I mean, it's 70 times India's size or something. And we are 1.3 billion. Like my daughter Maya, you want your voice to be heard or not? So we can't behave like this. College play ke jaisa, aap aapke line, phir meri line, aapke line, meri line. It's not like that. We have to all put a hand up. Vani won't get to talk because you and I are talking too much. You know, and maybe she has more better things to say, but we are just bullying by our energy and loudness. It doesn't mean we are the better talkers.
Absolutely. Yeah. Like, so, Vani, like, you really, like, because Vani told me she has a lot of questions. I thought coffee bana ke
aa gaya. No, it's completely all right.
Yeah, but organic, je jo organic flow hai better hai na.
Yeah,
I just love it. It's just real. Otherwise, वो practice questions से क्या होता है? वो email करो, मैं email वापस करते हैं आपको. और you can.
और यही है. The best recommendation episodes are where recommendations come towards the end. क्योंकि हम हाँ मतलब ये काफी interesting हो गया. Because like अगर अब बात कर सकते मैं start करता तो थोड़ा वैसा हो जाता. It's kind of embarrassing also because I don't vouch for it right now. Okay, so in first year of college, हर जने को एक presentation देनी थी कुछ ऐसे media related का मतलब I am a civil engineer but like हमारे एक topic होता है जिसमें first year में सब कुछ पढ़ाते थे so एक presentation देनी थी and you know I gave a presentation on CNN IBN the news channel with a difference this is in 2014 क्योंकि मेरा पता है क्या
राजदीप था in June he was
exactly doing. That was I was in 8th standard 8th हाँ. standard mein maine dekhna chalu gaya tha 8:30 devil's advocate 9 baje india at 9
karan tha par
fir rajiv masand ka aata tha aapka I just like the quality of the reporters and the interviews maine ka fuck matlab main aise vouch karta tha 12th kaksha tak kiya fir main college mein jaake maine chhod diya news wagera dekhna but 8 to 12 standard cnn ibn raat ko 8 se 12 ke baje ke baje jaise log netflix dekhte na main waise dekhta tha So just wow. putting it out there.
What an insult to Netflix, yeah, Vaibhav. Really, but anyway. But I'll say one thing. Wo balanced, thoda balanced news channel tab, Jota. I don't think we'll ever get that in India for a long time now.
Are there any books that have made you emotional?
Yeah, my checkbook to begin with. emotional. A lot of books now. Reading is much less because of YouTube or yeah. last 5 years of technology. Down your head, but I grew up in the 80s and 90s, so reading was the only option for you know urban middle class India. All of us read. I'll tell you what I like. I like humor, like Woody Allen, Art Buchwald, Dave Barry. I don't know if you read these guys, and I like history, so I love biographies. So I've read lots on Genghis, lots on Xandros of Macedonia, on Cyrus the Great. Known to history as Cyrus, the Persian Empire, the Roman Empire, the Mughal Empire, the Gupta Empire. You know, Harshavardhan, the Cholas. I mean, people don't know that the South has actually had the largest territory. The Cholas have had the largest actual territory in India and beyond than any other. Because we have a very North-based history, the way at least in Mumbai where we are taught. And you don't understand what role the South played and how powerful those kings were and what they've done and how they went all the way, you know, to Malaysia and places like that. So I enjoy all that. I love finding out all these facts.
So if you were to recommend some good Indian history books, like someone who wants to understand and know more
in
about
point
Indian history.
Kya hoga? Like a yeah. good in point into history. Jaise mere ko nahi hai history. Maine ek Shashi Tharoor ki Era of Darkness padhi hai. Uske alawa like what are
Google
the good
Translate
in point?
Google Translate ke saath.
Google thoughts.
No, I think instead of looking for books, I think people should just look at issues and then they get interested. For example, Battle of Panipat. What exactly happened? They say the Marathas crossed and Ahmed Shah Abdali had stopped them. But then they were the Marathi fight the North. And, you know, so this is interesting perspective that, you know, they reached all the way there and then, you know, he destroyed them and, you know, the power ended there. So once you get that in your head, then you start researching about these guys and that period and that era. So, yeah. And I'm fascinated with kings. I don't know why. Maybe I'm a psycho. Oh, uske pehle maine kya kiya? I went through this whole sociopath and psychopath thing on Netflix. I don't know if you guys have seen Richard Ramirez, The Night Stalker, and you know that the New York killings of 1976, Sons of Sam. Uske baad, you know, so I went through all these psychos, Ted Bundy, Charles Manson. So this is not a good sign.
Mindhunter dekha hai aapne?
Mindhunters bhi dekha main. So again, I'm saying not a good sign.
ये जो आप बता रहे हो, like जो भी documentaries आपने बताए अभी, मेरे को याद आया कि एक कोई joke सुना था मैंने. हर stand-up comic और एक serial killer दोनों का career peak तब करता है जब उनपे Netflix documentary बनती है. Netflix और इस.
Yeah, that's true. Both scary है और Night Stalker Richard Ramirez. You, I don't know if you guys have seen it. Both scary है because I mean that guy just no empathy for anyone or anything. बच्चों से 83-year-old women तक, he's attacked, assaulted, sexually molested, everything. I'm just sad कि ऐसे लोग हैं दुनिया में, you know, I mean, when you think about that, you really feel better about yourself because your crime is what? You didn't answer your mother, or you know, or you pretended not to hear your wife. So, in the list of crimes, we are not that bad at the moment.
Sports or cricket में, like, are there any documentaries जो, like, जैसे, have you seen the test on Amazon?
Of course, I'm a big Australia cricket fan, yaar.
उस समय को याद है, which is your favorite team in IPL?
Any team but Mumbai. I follow Rajasthan, by the way, Jaipur.
Hey!
And I follow Rajasthan because the only Parsi in the entire IPL is in Rajasthan. Zubin Barucha is the technical director. Who may have played for India, but just missed a cut in the 90s. And he's been there from the first year when they won. So I've also done a lot of events with them. I've come to Jaipur a lot with IPL. In fact, wo saal jab Shrisant aur wo sab ho gaya na mamla, I just interviewed them. Left Jaipur for some event and came to Bombay and the morning paper, they had been arrested. Ajit Chandila, him and left arm spinner, naam bhul gaya abhi. The three of them have been caught for match spot fixing. Do you remember?
I know. Yeah.
So we streamed last night and we had a comment jab humne logon ko bataya, okay, we might be doing this thing with you. And there was a comment, Vaibhav, please ask Cyrus if he likes Rajasthan Royals. Because we've postponed streams, we've postponed episodes because of Vaibhav's obsession with Rajasthan Royals.
No. I'm also a big Rajasthan supporter. No question about that. From day one, it's not like I'm making it up because he's from Jaipur. Two kisam ka log hai, ek where you follow the big star, like a psycho fan, and two where you like the underdog. And Rajasthan's always the underdog. So always cheering for the underdog, you know, because you
absolutely
know. And then suddenly they'll play a game where, you know, Ben Stokes is 100 or 50 balls and they win the match from nowhere and this and that. So, yeah. I mean, they had the highest chase last year in Dubai, for example. You know, I mean, so I there's something romantic about that. You know, romantic. The Rajasthan Royals will come. They don't have the 12 superstars of Mumbai or Chennai. You know, they're loaded with names and money and power. And this is Rajasthan. Rajasthan's run by a guy, I think Mr. Badale is his name. If I remember correctly, and he's a Shane Warne, you know, bhakt. So, Vaibhav, you're doing the right thing. If there's no cricket, then what is there?
Yeah.
Postpone it every time for Rajasthan Royals. Rightly so.
Absolutely. Haan. Is baar jeete gaye abhi, second half jab chalu hoga, September mein ho raha hai, right? The rest of the IPL.
Nee, but wo English lads khel nahi paayega usme.
Because, oh, nahi khel paayenge?
Because they have played, they'll be playing 6 test matches back to back. The big guns, apna Josh Butler, Ben Stokes, Jofra Archer ka elbow injury hai, wo August se chalo hua hai. They'll never let them play in the back-to-back T20 like that. Because they have the T20 World Cup just after. So I don't see them playing. Already wo Ashley Giles ne kaha ki, we'll see, but we can't allow them to play domestic tournaments in the middle, which means IPL.
Right.
Timing is good, September.
Aapko cricket ke alawa aur kaun se sports pasand hai?
Tennis ko follow karta hai, then Naomi Osaka is refusing to give any press conference. I don't understand that, yaar. She's saying there is too much negativity and all. If you're suffering so much, don't play the game. You know, I don't understand that. The game has a process and the game is there. You suddenly they start believing there's some sort of, you know, martyr and, you know, people are suffering and so I want to show I'm suffering, so I won't take any negative conversation from journalists, press conference ke time pe. They just follow. If you want to play, play. If you don't want to play, don't play. Don't come and make demands like that, yaar. I am not happy with that. I don't understand it at all. I think people looking up to those sports lovers look up to Osaka. She's, you know, with half Japanese ancestry and half American ancestry. She's like a worldwide phenomenon. So many young girls and men, for that matter, look up to her. And then you're giving all this attitude. I don't understand the attitude. It's not making sense to me. She should be positive and saying, yeah, chalo, French Open, khelenge hum log, and we will, you know, win over the world. And don't worry about COVID. Watch us play. You'll see the best matches in the history of tennis and that kind of thing. And do the press conference. And what is the negative questioning? You're world number two. You're worth some 100 million plus US dollars. What is that bloody scribe saying that it's hurting you so much? Why did you lose in straight sets? Supposing, what is the worst question they'll ask you? Yeah. I don't know. I find that horrible. Then I'm waiting for the big fight on June 6th between Floyd Mayweather Jr. and that YouTube Logan Paul. I don't know if you all are following that.
Yeah,
they've changed boxing completely. Yeah. That's going to be a massacre, Vaibhav ji.
Yeah.
Watch that and you see what will happen to Logan Paul in spite of being 40 pounds heavier. It'll be, oh God. It'll be like, you know, Virat Kohli batting and me bowling. It's just going to be not fun. It's a no contest.
Yeah. Joe, sports related fiction movies, let's talk about them. Like from
Chariots of Fire, number one.
Which one?
Chariots of Fire, have you seen?
I'm so sorry.
Stop the interview. I'll walk out. Yeah, this is ridiculous. Please watch Chariots of Fire. What a fabulous film. Bodyline hair. I get fired, but I'm not a fan of Lagan. I didn't like Lagan. I found it too like a fairy tale, you know, after some time. Also, they didn't wear Abdi guards. And that's not a good thing to do. Adult men playing cricket without any protection. But it became too melodramatic. It had its moments, and then for me, it was just too much. Yeah. Lots of boxing films are there from Rocky downwards. Hurricane with Denzel Washington. He beefed up 40 pounds. Guy who spent 20 odd years in jail comes back. Yeah. Jake LaMotta, Robert De Niro ka sabse best performance ever. Raging Bull. Have you all seen that movie?
Yeah.
Vani, if you've not seen Raging Bull, I'm walking out. It's a protest. Okay, now my right hand side
is aroused. I'll watch it immediately after this.
Do TV set pe, together, simulcasting. Raging
abhi
Bull.
Abhi, he'll just do the dosti bani rahe.
Hey, Vaibhav looks a bit like De Niro. If you watch Raging Bull, he has this look at a point in the film. He looks a little bit like him.
Nice.
Yeah. Put comments. Nice. Also, think Vaibhav looks a bit like De Niro in those movies, that era. Raging Bull.
Nice.
He's a good looking guy, when he was young. Vaibhav?
Yeah.
Tareef karte aapko. You don't know.
It's a very good compliment. What's your opinion of Chak De India?
I like Chak De India. I like Shah Rukh Khan. He's got that charm, you know, even though the film sometimes are rubbish. He's like Amitabh. You know, you can't say anything bad about Amitabh to me. You know, he's God. Yeah. I don't accept it. I know the film, some of them are not good, but he's unbelievable. One day in the perspective of Indian cinema is written, there will be no one in the same sentence. I'll tell you honestly. You guys didn't grow up in the 80s and 90s. You have no idea how there was nobody. And these are huge names. Vinod Khanna, Dharmendra, Jitendra, they are all big, big stars. Shashi Kapoor. But there was just this one guy and everybody, the whole country would just turn to watch his film. And the point in the 80s, even when they were bad films, Amitabh Bachchan just does something with it. Shah Rukh also is just very charming. So it's difficult not to like Shah Rukh. If Shah Rukh just comes and does a bad ad, you still sort of feel happy. He's got that ability.
Do you have any ads aapko koi yaad aa rahe hai, koi jo aapko pasand ho?
Cred ad is fabulous that Tanmay and all created.
Which one of particular?
The Rahul Dravid one, the first Rahul one. Dravid one. Kumar Shanu was fine. And I like the Venky Boys also. But now they have to stop because we know exactly what's coming. So uske baad main Tanmay ko bataya online pe, and also Kunal, who is the boss, the entrepreneur, the genius. I told both of them, please. Three very good ads. Stop here. Don't do what the sequel culture where you go crazy. Because now we'll be able to write the ad for you. You've schooled us properly.
Yeah.
But what a great concept to take Rahul Dravid, the guy who never raised his voice, and get him to give galis and all. And you know what I mean? And then Kumar Sanu selling. And I'm thinking, yaar, koi kaam nahi hai. Aajkal to singers ko kya naukri mil gaya iske alawa. And actually, it's not so outlandish to think that, man, you got to feed your family. It's a bit,
nice. The Cred ones are there. Like Vani, can you remember any ads? Because we are like ads.
Can I tell you what my zamana ka ads?
Yeah.
How we survived. Like Parag Saris and all, yaar. Oh, what? I can't tell you about those ads. The ad would be a woman with a sari, which is always one arm is like this. So sari ka wo, you know, lateral, lat development dikha sakte hai uska. I don't know what the point was of that. And then they would show the same lady in different shots always the, she's wearing a sari in the outdoors. By the way, she's in Shimla. She's on a mountain top in Kulu Manali. She's in Kashmir itself in frozen condition, but she's in a sari and smiling and happy. And there's lovely music in the background. And that's it. Yeah. And the guy is always searching for her. वो तो idiot आदमी है वो model model ऐसा face. But to him, he's just searching for her. And he's somewhere in temperate climate. He's somewhere in Mumbai. He's in Nagpada or Baikala or something. And he's looking for this girl. And the girl is on some mountain top doing this, doing that. And there's some music in the background. The sari ads used to destroy me. There's one Brando underwear where the guy saves a girl from a robber or something. And then the final shot, he opens the bathrobe. And the reason why he's so brave is because of the underwear. And they're not trying to be funny. That's a great copy here.
Cold drinks में भी I think एक time पे Pepsi के इतने पर एक time पे बहुत अच्छे होते थे और जो Coke का जो बाईजी वाला जो आमिर खान वाला जो पूरा campaign था the like I think he used to play this Nepali guy right
the यहाँ the accent वो नकल वाला very good different those were nice though interesting Pepsi had lots of good ads I like Pepsi also but they've become low profile I think world में एक बदलाव है कि you don't push alcohol and soft drinks because of health reasons. So the whole style is a little subdued. Have you noticed that? And I love both these things. I'm pro alcohol and pro cold drinks. I'm saying why are we being such hypocrites? If you really don't want it, don't have it in the market. No, how can you have it in the market if you can't advertise it? I mean, it's ridiculous.
But it might be equally working for them. Na ad nahi aane se sales.
I really like the things that Ryan Reynolds does for his aviation gin. I don't know if you guys have seen the YouTube videos. So the ads are very subtle. I don't know if they're ads also, but he has a channel, Aviation Chin, and I think he takes it out on his own channel. And the whole video is so subtle, he'll just pour the Aviation Chin on the ground and nothing else. And he's very funny. So that really works for him.
But it's a great association, one of the top stars of the world and one brand. He doesn't have to do anything because you're discussing it here in India, far away. So look at the branding success of that product.
ये बाहर कितना होता है ना एवरी टाइम समवन बिकम्स अ सक्सेसफुल उनकी वाइन आ जाती है बाय देयर नेम मतलब वो उनका फिर एक बिजनेस मॉडल बन जाता है एवरी पर्सन अभी
उसकी वाइफ का फैशन लाइन वो भी है
हां उसकी वाइफ का फैशन लाइन
अचानक देयर इज अ फैशन लाइन एंड
शी एवरी स्टार हैज अ लाइक यू ईदर हैव अ फैशन लाइन और यू हैव अ ब्यूटी लाइन और मेकअप लाइन आइदर ऑफ दीस
बट इंडिया में है ऐसा लाइक डू वी
पीपल हैव स्टार्टेड
क्या बात है
नहीं नहीं मैं ड्रिंक्स की पर्टिकुलरली बात
ड्रिंक्स नहीं बिकॉज़ ड्रिंक्स पीपल आर वरीड अबाउट एंडोर्सिंग ड्रिंक्स इंडिया में वी हैव दिस हिपोक्रेसी कि मैं ड्रिंक्स पीता हूं बहुत मगर आई वोंट एंडोर्स इट आई डोंट गेट दैट एट ऑल रियली आई नो सो मेनी स्टार्स हु सेड नो टू ड्रिंक्स एंड ऑल आई एम सेइंग यू आर ड्रिंकिंग ऑल द टाइम व्हाट्स योर प्रॉब्लम यू शुड एंडोर्स इट एंड से पीपल इट्स द ह्यूमन बीइंग हैज टू बी ब्लेम नॉट द अल्कोहल
आपको
पसंद है तो आपको पसंद है इट्स देयर इन द मार्केट Then you shouldn't have it in the market. Now, how this real hypocrisy is matlab kya hai fir? It's there, you can consume it, your father consumes it, you consume it, but I can't endorse it. What does this mean? It's very confusing. You shouldn't drink, you shouldn't drink. And 2 hours later, he's with the guys, you know, Baja's on, he's drinking and making lewd jokes about women. So, I mean, let's not confuse ourselves here. It's too much hypocrisy.
मैंने एक बार कॉलेज में एक स्क्रिप्ट लिखी थी लाइक वी हैड द सीरीज 60 सेकंड कन्वर्सेशन तो उसके एपिसोड 1 में मैंने स्क्रिप्ट लिखी थी कि वन ऑफ द थिंग्स व्हिच वी यूज ऑन अ डेली बेसिस बट हम जिसके कभी एड्स नहीं देखते दैट इज सॉक्स कभी सॉक्स के एड नहीं आए यार
गुड पॉइंट आई थिंक यू आर राइट मुझे याद नहीं है socks very important and I started wearing any socks like I don't even bother blue and black green and whatever I find I just take it
But no one ever felt the need to endorse no one ever felt the need to
smart industry socks. Because everybody needs the socks why waste money
exactly damn nice huh? So ads ki humne baat kar li music when I talk about music what are the first names that come to your head
Yeah, I'm very square with music. So I don't like to talk about it because I have no friends. I like music only of the 60s, basically. And so I love the Beatles and that kind of, you know, influence. So I have nobody to talk to. But I get along with older people because of that.
Nice.
So
nice.
Like your father's generation, your grandfather's generation, they'll hang out with me because even the Hindi music of that time reflects the same kind of music. R.D. Burman, S.D. Burman, with due respect. You can trace a lot of the music was inspired from many famous three-chord rock and roll songs. But music is a very private thing for me. So I'm quite happy to listen to my music on my own. But I can't stand rap and hip hop. I can't stand it, yaar. And you know, from the early days of Chinnappa becoming a DJ and calling us to attend his shows and all, यार वो तो मैं इतना दारू पी आई थिंक आई बिकेम अ ड्रंकर्ड बिकॉज़ ऑफ दैट बिकॉज़ आई कुडंट बेयर द साउंड आई जस्ट गिव मी वन मोर ड्रिंक आई कांट सम ऑफ दिस इलेक्ट्रॉनिक साउंड्स लाइक यू नो बैड कारपेंटर इज ड्रिलिंग और समथिंग इज इट्स दैट बॉस रियली आई मीन व्हाट एम टू लिरिक्स एंड वर्ड्स एंड यू नो लैंग्वेज एंड ऑल दैट इज गॉन एंड जस्ट और रिपीट कोई गाना ऐसा था कि यू नो आई सेड इट मेनी टाइम्स वी हैड अ सॉन्ग इन द 90s ग्रोइंग अप प्लीज डोंट गो 44 times the line comes back with the same line. Please don't go. Don't go. Please don't go. Don't go. Please. I'm like, somebody should have shot that singer in the middle. No? It's just madness. And it became a super hit. So yeah, lots of music I hate.
इसमें like for podcast like that you consume like आपकी favorite app कौन सी है for like music or like podcast? Apple Music है, Spotify है, YouTube है. Like what's your go-to thing?
Maya. My app is called Maya. Maya, I want to hear this song. Tuck. Oh yeah. Think of what your family does when they're sitting around and they want to. अरे बेटा आजा ये कौन है वो नाम क्या है daddy just give me one minute tuck 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 हो गया so something like that so I as long as Maya still staying I'm fine I can just be an old chacha who just you know puts his hand up she goes in she does it also now with a lack of respect also like you know oh God yaar so stupid you know that blurb is playing like that
yeah
but can you believe it. Yeah, we had to change the records and change the tape. Ko, you know, my dad used to tell me, "Could rewind, mat karo. Rewind karega, to spoil ho jata hai." So you have to hear the whole tape and then hear the whole tape again. Don't rewind. And now you can just whatever song you remember, not in the title. You remember, "I love," just two words, and then from there you can source the song. I mean, it's just ridiculous. It's too easy. You guys are spoiled here. It's not fair. We had to wait for the. I want one song in the album. I have to hear the whole album, then go back. But my father said the whole tape deck will get spoiled. So I have to hear 14 songs for one song, and then hear it again. So there's one hour, 3 minutes.
Oh man, abhi to too much abundance of everything for then, us. So yeah, and Vani, mere end se ho gaye questions. Like, aapko like, do you have any more questions?
I think I'm also done. Just one last question, Cyrus. Do you prefer Kindle or paperbacks? Just one.
No, I can't get used to Kindle. I also Kindle mein wo bridge version ho jata hai. I don't know if you noticed that Kindle never gives a full thing. I tried to read on some holiday before lockdown because my wife carried it and all. But you can start feeling the book has been concised. You know, it's like for under 10 or something. The same book. So again, it's how we grew up here. How we grew up, it was normal paperback books. Morning, evening, night, we used to read. Oh God, don't remind me of those horrible days. So much hard work to come to the who the murderer is. 2 days would go in reading. Now in 45 minutes, you finish one season. It's unbelievable.
Yeah. But this was really, really amazing, Cyrus. Thank you so much for doing this. Aur kafi mazza aaya. We kept it organic and I hope ki you also had fun. That was so, so amazing to have you on Chalchitra Talks.
Subscribe to Chalchitra Talks where Vani and Vaibhav are doing great work. And they should call, what do you call it? Double V show. This is your Vaibhav, she's Vani.
We call it VM squared. VM squared.
Okay.
Because our like surname.
Also M, surname.
Yeah.
What are you saying? That's a great coincidence. What a karma. Very nice. Yeah. So VM squared. I like that title better. Let's go VM squared. So subscribe to the channel, Chalchitra Talks. Lots of fun. Anytime you've got no one else to talk to, please call me up.
Okay. But thank you so much, Cyrus.
My pleasure. My pleasure, guys.